Hello. This video shows how to upgrade a CyberSense installation. To upgrade a CyberSense server installed from the Dell OVA, download from the Dell support website the latest tar file for SUSE Linux 12, which is the OS running on the CyberSense OVA, and the latest Dell CyberSense OVA repository bundle. Use DD replication to securely transfer the upgrade files into the vault. This process is documented in the latest Cyber Recovery installation guide. Upload the upgrade files to a new empty directory on your CyberSense server. SSH to the CyberSense server and stop the CyberSense services. Set the SE Linux mode to permissive. Save your changes and reboot the VM. Reconnect and change to the upgrade files directory. Add execution permissions to the OS repository bundle file. Install the repository bundle bin file. When the installation completes, reboot the VM. Reconnect and change to the upgrade files directory. Extract the tar file. Install the extracted RPM files with the zipper package manager. When prompted to, type Y to continue. When the upgrade completes, change the SE Linux mode back to enforcing. And then reboot the VM. Verify that the upgrade was successful and that you can log into the CyberSense UI. For CyberSense deployments that are not using the Dell OVA, download the upgrade package and the repository bundle if there is a newer version of it in your OS. Connect to the CyberSense server, and if SE Linux is enabled, change its mode to permissive before upgrading, and set it back to enforcing after upgrading. Install the new repository bundle. There's no need to install it again if it's the same version you have already installed. Extract the index engine's tar file and install all the RPM files using the extracted script called install_IE. For more details about CyberSense, see the documentation on the Dell support website. Thank you for watching.